Now it's time to move to the music on Nick Jr.